All right, we're live. Good evening, everyone. Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Good evening, everyone. Happy hump day. How are we doing? Continue yesterday's series doing facial neck muscle. Continue the grind. Let's go.
hope you had a great hump day. Wednesday. How's school? How's work?
I agree, it is an interesting study. I guess we'll find out how effective this is 2 months down the road. Can't complain. What a productive day today. Dear Heather. Can I check how you're paid? That's good. I was kind of checking out your YouTube channel. Starting good. Better than 99% of the people in the world. Oh, yeah.
We are in the grind, reflecting. I use CapCut. I like CapCut. A bit better. Premiere is the industry standard. Yeah, I do all my video editing in CapCut. That was before I got serious about doing video editing. I think CapCut is so easy to use. It started off as a mobile version, and then they launched the desktop version. I found CapCut when I was looking for a very casual video editing app, and CapCut was the one that was offering a lot of editing tools. With a mobile phone, so super easy to use, lots of powerful editing options. And then later they launched the desktop version, which I've watched a few review videos, and everyone was saying it's just as good as Premiere. Then the perks is that it's more affordable than Premiere. That's always good. Video editing is very time consuming. It's the first thing I'm looking forward to. Stop it out. The first thing I'm going to do is video. Yeah, CapCut, the basic version is free. And then you can upgrade it to the Pro version, which unlocks some of the fancier tools. I did subscribe to their Pro version, but I found most of the stuff I use are actually the basic features. Thank you. Yeah, I don't remember what feature that prompted me to sign up for Pro. It was probably one of the transition animation. I've been drawing for a long time, making videos not so much. I would say seriously making videos. Before, I was basically just at best recording some time lapse, just like taking video, but very minimal editing. Just record the time lapse and speed up the code. You should get me nowhere. I started taking YouTube seriously. And so far it's been doing really well, better than I expected. And thank you for all the supporters, kind supporters out there who likes and subscribes. How about you, Heather? How long have you been drawing versus doing videos? Yeah, you too. Thank you for chatting. Thank you. Have a great night. That's it for these box sets. Thank you. Sorry, the maybe the my internet is not the greatest. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.